Welcome back to The Witcher 3. Kira, Metz, and I have just gone through this burning hell portal to doom, and there's a strange creature up here that makes disturbing groaning noises. So, I'm gonna go ahead and rest to get my health and all my stuff back. And let's go walk to our doom. Come on, Kira. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is that? It's a golem. Is this... This feels like a boss arena, you know? This really feels like a boss arena.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Yep.
Destroy the intruders.
Okay, golem. Golem. What sort of a creature would a golem be in terms of oils? I don't know. Using any sort of a sword against something that is basically stone seems incredibly ineffective. And I don't feel like oils would make the situation any better. I mean, shouldn't I use a pickaxe against it more than a sword? Okay, what is it? Like, it's an elemental, right? But elemental isn't a category here. Cursed? Maybe the category isn't even here. I have no idea. I'm just gonna try to hit it. Let's see what kind of bombs I have. Grape shot, good. Moondust, alright. Moondust is gonna be pointless. No way is that gonna do anything. So let's put something else in there. Burn. Poison. Would fire work against rock? I don't feel like it, but then again, I don't think poison would work against stone anyway. Let's try poison. Thunderbolt and swallow. Alright, let's get rid of swallow and go for the one that... Yeah, Tawny Owl. That way I can get my stamina back quicker and hopefully keep using Quen. Jesus Christ! Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and Thunderbolt. Oh, okay. It's got a charge attack, gotcha. Attack and then dodge away seems to be the way to go. Yep, seems to be working pretty well. Let's go ahead and try my bombs. Whoa, don't hold that down. Let's try Grape Shot. Oh, crap. Jesus, ow, ow, ow. Not a good time to throw a bomb. Let's try again. Okay, did a decent amount of damage. Let's try poison. Is that actually doing anything? I don't think that's doing anything. Alright, Thunderbolt again. Strong attacks. There we go. Good one, Kira. Got the killing blow. Whew. The thing was scary, but it actually wasn't all that tough. Can I get the golem's heart? Nope, but I can get its essence.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains.
Is she talking about Geralt's dick? I feel like she's talking about Geralt's dick. Well, I'll have you know, Kira.
Geralt is mine. You can't have him.
Let's see if it's been added to the bestiary. Let me get rid of all these little stars next to it. Do, do, do. There we go. No, it's not in here. Mastercrafted silver sword. That sounds really good. Let's go ahead and see what level it is. How come I can never find the crafting here? Is it because it's actually not here? There's alchemy, but... Glossary crafting. Ah, there we go. Mastercrafted. There it is. Level 16. Okay. I'm a pretty good ways off from that. But damn, is that good. Plus 100 damage from my current weapon. Whew. What about steel swords? Anything better than what I've got? Nope. Oh god, why do I keep holding down tab? I don't know why holding down tab makes it flash like that, but it's really disturbing.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagine how it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
I'm not going to have sex with you. Stop. I'm supposed to go the other way. Ah, right. The overhead map doesn't show the mini-map stuff. I guess I'll follow the GPS. I'll be a good little Witcher boy.
Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
I do see something over there. Maybe that's the golem. Yeah, let's go. Come on. Come on. Oh wait, do I have to do something? I have to do the thing, don't I? There we go.
Look, it worked! Come on.
Alright, let's go.
Look, we've managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gvela Glan.
Wild hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the mage's sentries. They didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have?
Hope those things don't come back to life. Oh, wait, there's cavalry trousers inside of this... Inside of this what? What is this? How did I even open it? Alright, well, I won't complain about free trousers. More trousers? How did trousers fit in that tiny box? Those must be really thin. Some sexy skin-tight trousers. I really feel like these are gonna come back to life.
Froze them before they could attack.
You coming, Kira?
Shut up!
Esai Issa. Tada doi milin yama.
Tend to them. Okay, I'm gonna have to fight him. Yep, this is definitely a battle arena. No doubt about that. Why is the screen stuck on a blurry? Okay, cool. I'm gonna assume that was their magic. Freezing the screen, freezing time. Maybe we don't fight them.
What is this?
The White Frost. Mage from the Hunt summoned it. Can you seal those cracks it's blowing through?
They're too far. We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest's Surge. Stand at my side.
All right.
Darian Anoy!
Can I put my own Gwen on just in case?
Ready.
All right, let's go.
Close.
I'm guessing I'm gonna have to fight things that are gonna come through these portals.
Hey, Nicola!
Kill the creatures emerging from the rift, of course.
Want me to go?
I'll do it, just cover me!
Hound. Alright, come on, bring it on.
What now?
Don't you attack her, you asshole. I should probably take my sword out. Hold on. All right, let me take the Tawny Owl, and then let me take Swallow. I need to take some Swallow. Emergency Swallow! Two more. And I'm guessing the creatures that come out might get bigger as we go.
Hey, Nicola!
What kind of oil should I use for these creatures? I honestly don't know. Hound. Maybe I should use a steel sword for hounds, I don't know. For safety, I'm going to swallow right now. Just to max out my health before the next wave. Still got one more swallow left, so it shouldn't be a big issue.
Ananoi!
Kira!
What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? He awaits us.
Oh, maybe I will have to fight him. Jesus, that armor. Oh my god.
You're stubborn, Tuan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
Okay. Again, I'm wondering, what oil should I use against you? Like, seriously, I've got my silver sword out. What are you? Spectre? What would it have to be? Necrophage? I mean, I don't know. Is it just really fancy armor, but there's a person underneath it? Like, I really don't know. But it took out my silver sword, which means I think it's not a person. Otherwise, it would have been the steel sword, right? I don't know. I'm just gonna go for Hangman's Venom. Oh, wait, I can't even use that on the silver sword. Never mind. Alright, you're a Spectre. Sure. Yep, you're a Spectre. That's fine. Jesus, alright. Any bombs left? None of that. None of that. Let's put something else in. Dancing Star, sure. And Dragon's Dream. Let's get two of those going, and then Igni. Some nice explosions. Alright, that's all my bombs. Alright, Quinn. Thunderbolt, and here we go. Jesus, I keep losing my Quinn so fast. Hold on. Tony L. Ah, I keep getting hit. Teleportation. Alright.
He's opening a passage.
Oh shit.
Stay calm.
I'm good. Want to take any bets as to whether I can parry that axe? Let's see. Let me see if I can parry the attack. Come on. No, you can't. It's way too big.
Son of a gun.
I have no Thunderbolt left. Shit. Oh, no, get away.
Geralt! Another rift! Don't regret that!
Oh, wait, shit. Did it just heal all the way up? Did I not notice it was healing? Oh, fuck me. It must have been healing during that.
Oh, no. I didn't realize it was healing.
I wasn't looking at the health bar. Well, this fight just reset back to zero. Balls. I gotta be really careful here.
Blood of the head!
Ow. Do I have any more swallow left? Yeah, one more. There we go.
Bella Glan, are you well and whole? I feared.
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
If I've my knickers on straight, this looks like the elves' laboratory. Look, the elf has another message.
Hold on, Kira. Gotta pick up some rotting flesh. Saliva.
And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together? Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted, and traveling together.
Wonder why they split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Can't imagine where that comes from. You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Bellum.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
The ladies of the wood and the witches of the bog. If that's what I'm thinking it is, I'm thinking it's those very, very disturbing looking creatures that I've seen in the Witcher 3 trailers and stuff like that. I think that's them. They are really horrifying. Ooh. Formula for Rebus. Is that a new potion? I'm gonna check that in a second.
Mysterious mage herbalist. What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
For a second I thought maybe that was a meth pipe or something. You know, maybe this is a lab and they've been cooking up... What is it called? Fistech? Yeah. Can you imagine Geralt? In like FBI clothing or something, like a detective? You know, hard on criminals. Using his Witcher senses to solve crimes. That would be amazing. Just like walks into the crime scene and just like sniffs around a little bit, looks at a bloodstain and is like, yep, this person did it. They're guilty. He'd have every case solved in like 5 minutes.
Must have burned these notes himself. The hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
Illusory door? Or wall?
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
Oh, is this where Kira teaches me the magic to get rid of illusions?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well.
Yes, teach me.
I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nihalani.
Yes!
It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Huh. Thanks.
When you notice a shimmer in the air, walk towards it. When you are close, press E to dispel the illusion. Perfect! That means I can go back to that illusory, like, rock wall that I saw that was guarding the place of power. The one that I still have marked on my map. Sweet!
Simple, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Let's see where the passage leads.
Yeah, you go on ahead. I need to dump some stuff because I am overweight. What is so heavy? I don't have that many weapons now. I think it's clothing. Yeah, I think it's clothing. Let's dump the uncolored clothing. Wait, these trousers are better than what I have on? These common hunting trousers are better than the hunting trousers, the master level hunting trousers I have on? That makes me feel sad. I got on weight for now, but I'm still really pushing at the edge. I don't get what it is that I have that's so heavy. I mean, these pants are all like half a pound or whatever. Something I have is really, really heavy. What is it? I don't know, I'll have to check later. I'm good for now. Maybe it's like millions of pounds of food or something. I should probably rest too. Let's get my stuff back. By the way, something I realized in one of the cutscenes in the past 5 minutes that you maybe have not realized is that Kira is actually not wearing any shoes. She's completely barefoot. Now, maybe she's got some special kind of foot magic going on since she is a sorceress, but walking around everything that she's been walking around over monster saliva and monster blood and poison and acid and stuff, like, that's gotta be really dangerous. She really should be wearing shoes. Oh, I can't stop looking at her feet.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. Hmm? The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Sure. But I'm seriously not having sex with you, okay?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here.
350 experience points. Does that level me up? I guess not. What am I? Oh, I'm at 937 of 1,000. Almost. Hold on. What's this way?
You were supposed to help me! Geralt!
Alright, fine. Maybe I'll fail the quest if I go up that way or something.
It looks like another damned riddle to me.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure I can solve it by pressing E.
Inscription here.
Show me!
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. Alright. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can solve this.
Easy peasy. All right, see what we got here.
Let's try it. Just gotta figure out the order.
Four statues, each like the other.
That one's got its hand outstretched, looks like it's looking down to do something. Oh, it looks like all the hands are the same, but alright, so this one has a dog. That one has nothing. That one is playing music. That one is also playing music, but also has a dog. Okay, inscription again.
What was that inscription again?
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first, to light his fire, dared not march on the end. The second, beside the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept... Wait. Something just happened.
Mm-hmm. Behind that wall, a movement.
Okay, could you keep going? I'm not done yet.
What was that inscription again?
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first, to light his fire, dared not march on the end.
Check.
The second, beside the first, played a woeful lament.
Check.
The third kept close to his faithful
gotcha.
Beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath Worked!
What
grave is it? What do you
sanctuary.
Think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but... most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Lara's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
I noticed she didn't answer the question. What does the magic lamp do? I'm really curious, because if it came from that, that elf mage, it's probably extremely powerful. Maybe the notes will tell me what it does. Oh yeah, here we go. Day 3275. Final conclusions regarding the lamp. My experiences with the magic lamp unequivocally confirm that by using it, active centers of condensed spiritual energy can be coaxed into contact, and can communicate a limited set of the being's last memories. Laura Doran's remains, however, emit entirely inert spiritual energy, despite the violent conditions of her death, which should have strengthened the desired tendency. Laura remains silent. At this point, further research on lamps enabling contact with the dead seems entirely useless for my purposes. So he made it to try to communicate with her. So it's basically used to talk to the dead, or to spirits. Which reminds me... I learned a new potion, didn't I? Or is it? Rubido or something like that? Oh, it's an alchemy substance, not a potion. Gotcha. Okay. I see a strange purpley glow over
Place
there.
Place of power.
Oh.
Should draw from it.
Whoa. It's another golem. Okay. Second time's the charm. Thank you. Yurden. Well, if it just gave me Yurden, then I'm guessing Yurden is supposed to be effective against the golems.
Shit.
Pretty much what I'm thinking. Come on.
Come on.
I'm not gonna worry about Yurden. The Thunderbolt. Yeah, those things are scary, but they're really not too dangerous. They're just intimidating, basically. Hmm, couple pieces of armor. And superior beast oil. Do I already have that? I feel like I maybe already made that. I know I made one superior oil, and the other I think I was missing the ingredients for. Just missing Rubido, which is actually the thing I just got the recipe for. How convenient. But to make Rubido, I need mistletoe and white gold. Do I have the recipe for white gold? Nope. I've got white honey, but not white gold. So, can't make it. Let's check out the armor. Not as good. Ooh. Hello. Oh, those are... Oh, man, those are really good. Yeah, they have quite a bit more armor. Pretty good resistances, but I think the best thing, aside from just the base armor, is the 190 vitality bonus, which is really good, plus the two rune slots. Hmm. They fit better with my top, too, because they're both kind of bluish. Cool. Pretty Geralt. I'm gonna dress you up like a doll. Alright, what can I shove in my pants? Yeah, it's only things to increase sign intensity, right? I think that's the only stuff that goes into pants. Axie sign intensity. I don't care about those. Yeah, I don't care. I'm not gonna put any of those runes into my trousers. Not until I find, like, increased Quen intensity or something. Which, in fact, is actually what I put into my vest. Yeah. Oh, now I'm overburdened. Balls. Balls! Ooh, Mahakaman's steel sword. That thing is really heavy. It's also worth a decent amount, but nah, get out of here. I'm still overburdened. Double balls. Seriously, what do I have that's so damn heavy? That's really heavy, actually. Hence why it's heavy armor. Oh, these are all... Oh, man, these swords are really heavy. Yeah, actually, these swords are really, really heavy. Let's see, these are worth 50 each, let's dump those. 65, eh, 36, meh. 63, 50... Dump a couple more, yeah, that's fine. I really don't need more mushrooms. Don't pick up my own crap. Looks like it's just a place to pick up some extra loot. Yep. Oh, wait. Let me loot you. Oh, my God! Geralt, you are a beast! Don't mind me, Kira. I'm just playing hacky sack with this massive stalactite, or stalagmite. Get this thing some air. Come on, just gotta bump it with your head. There we go. Yeah.
Magic. A place of power.
I already drew from it.
We going?
What? Okay, sure, girl. Sure, whatever you want, man.
Nahalini's eye. Ought to use it.
Oh, at last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll try. I don't really want to visit her. I don't want to sleep with her. She just wants to have sex with me.
I'll try.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See ya, Kira.
Level 10. Good timing. Yeah, I've got 3 points available now because I've hit up some places of power, I guess. The invitation from her is actually a quest. I guess I should visit her at some point, but not just yet. Alright, where am I? Oh, you know what? I think since I loaded my game, it got rid of the mark that I put. But yeah, look at that. The mark that I had put originally. And the reason why I wanted to do Kiramet's quest is to get the power that allowed me to get rid of those illusory walls. And the mark I had put was actually right here. And what I was trying to do is get at this place of power, which is the one that I actually just got. And so that those heavy, like, footsteps that I heard when I used my Witcher senses above the place of power, that was the golem that I just fought. So inadvertently, I just did what I was going to do after doing the thing, but I ended up doing it anyway. Cool. That worked out really, really well. Okay. Well, what to do from here? I'm not really sure, but I've certainly got plenty of quests. Well, first thing to do, I guess, is spend my skill points. I'll figure out what I want to do with that and do that next episode. Next thing I should do is probably Family Matters, this quest, I think. And then maybe Ladies of the Woods, because These are pretty low-level quests. These are level 6, and I'm level 10, so I probably should get them out of the way and, you know, kind of get through the main quests until they reach around my level, and then start doing more side questy stuff. So I think I'll do that. Yeah, just keep going at the main quests until I get to higher levels. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I think I'm going to continue with Family Matters.